This is the white-capped noddy, a member of the tern family. The distinctive cap and wedge-shaped tail distinguish noddies from other tern species. During breeding season, they aggregate in extraordinary numbers on coral cays, where they select a suitable branch in which to build their rudimentary nests out of dead leaves. About 36 days later, the tiny chicks are born and demanding to be fed. The parents work tirelessly to bring back meals of fish and squid, which they regurgitate for their young.